Hey, boys and girls, how you doing? Doug Yeoman's here in Fretted Buffalo. And I've got this beautiful McNally Cedar Mahogany OM in my hands. Beautiful guitar. Wow. Here, let's check it out. Cool, nice. Let's try a drop D. Good enough for me. Let's take a look at this thing. Cedar top. Good looking cedar. Nice finish on it. Very, very subtle. Not a glossy finish at all. I like these bridges. Ebony bridge with ebony pins. Ebony fretboard. Incredibly done so well. The fretboard, the fretwork is just to die for. Looks like an ebony overlay. McNally up there with the Celtic knot, gold tuners with ebony buttons, excuse me. Okay, black binding, and here's mahogany back and sides. Mm-hmm. Very understated looking guitar, isn't it? Didn't go all in with bling, but it's good looking wood. Mahogany neck, beautiful neck to play on. Overlay on the back. And you can see there's a Godo tuners with ebony buttons, gold Godos. Ebony heel cap. Cool. Mm-hmm. let's just let it ring out. You can check out this McNally OM here at the Fretted Buffalo. Give us a call. Or if you want to ask me any specific questions on it, you might be able to give me an email at doug@thefrettedbuffalo.com. And I'll be happy to get back to you with anything you want to know about it. Y'all take care. We'll see you next time here at the Fretted Buffalo. I got time.